Hey Halo Game fans, I'm Jonathan Olson. I'm the director, filmmaker, and editor of seasons 2 and 3 of the Halo games, as well as being a commentator of all the episodes and many other productions that I've done with everyone, mostly CJ and Nick out of our Film Productions League Productions, it's called. That's our company name. You might know us by Reach Do Better. That's our Machinima channel. Regardless, I'm here to tell you about an event we're having for the next season of the Halo games. That's right, we are coming back for at least one more time for season 4 of the Halo games, which will be featuring... Well, actually, I don't want to tell you what we're doing. All I'm going to tell you is that we'll be having an event on May 10th between 6 and 9 p.m. of 2013, Eastern Standard Time USA, but on Halo Reach and Halo 4. That's all I'm going to tell you, but if you have either of those games and want to participate, I'm not saying which particular game we'll be using first. It's either Halo 4 or Reach. It'll depend on the time. We probably going to start on Halo Reach, just because it comes first in the series chronologically. But we'll be doing it on both of those particular games. And if you want to participate, message myself, which is Flareon Master, or CJ, Parrotwing, on Xbox Live at the designated time. Like I said, 6 o'clock, 6 p.m., May 10th, 2013, Eastern Standard Time, USA. And that just means that we know you want to play, so we're going to invite you unless we've already filled up all the spots, in which case you'll be put onto a waiting list until further notice, unless there's not enough open spots. Sometimes we've had multiple lobbies. Myself and CJ would host our own lobbies because we got such a big response, which, as everyone knows, 16 players max, which honestly, we might have a big fan base, but getting people actually to get on at a certain point in time, that's a lot harder than it sounds, especially when there's so many people. But we've once had an event, maybe 60 or 70 people at one point, probably back in 2011. That's besides the point, though. Like I said, May 10th. Be there if you want to play. It might be used for Season 4 of the Halo games, depending on what the rounds might go as. And one other thing, we do have a brand new map in Halo 4 called the Island Games, which is using Forge Island. The brand new map, which is completely free. That just means that you can go download it right now if you want to play. And you will need that map if you want to play on Halo 4's particular night, that particular event of that time. So get Forge Island if you want to play at this event. If you don't have Xbox Live and you can't download it, then you wouldn't be able to play anyway with us. You have to have Gold account to get on to Halo 4 and actually play a custom game with myself and CJ. I'm not sure if Nick will be there. He's Marvel Unity. He might be. We'll try to get him there. He's always has a tight schedule, much tighter than myself and CJ, which is hard to believe since we're already so busy as it is. But yeah, Nick may be there. No idea. And a lot of our other close friends like David, I'm not sure if you know who he is. You will know who he is, depending on when this video is released. He's one of the commentators in episode 13 this year, on season 3. But anyway, that's about all I can say for right now, and I'm glad you guys all watched this. I hope you liked the video. And if you want to check out some unboxing videos I do for all the filmography equipment I have to get, sometimes gaming equipment, mostly all the filmography equipment obviously would go to my own studio production with CJ and Nick, as well as going for my school. I go for a lot of school production equipment that I need to get for filmography, because that's what I'm going to school for college. But if you want to check out some unboxing videos that I do on my own personal channel, check John Olson94's channel right here, which is also for reviews. Or if you want to see our League Production live-action films, which is CJ's, Nick's, and my main account as of right now, click on League Prod Films. I'm not sure if that's too high. I'm probably pointing too high. Let's try it down here. Does that work? I'll have to find out in editing. Games, we'll keep running till the end. Halo games. Oh, now we're going back again.